showed up in Paris and ruined your black tie frame. The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise, the fear in his eyes. I took his glass of champagne. My toast to you said, honey, we may be through. You'll never hear me complain. Cause I got brains in places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues.
Yeah, girl, I must have showed you. Come on, but all my friends say,
so damn bad. I was about to give you. Swear she started talking about you. Started talking about seeing. I said, honey, I'll be with you for the rest of my life. She said, no, honey, all these things to you. Make me your wife. My heart and my baby. It's open my love. I won't share. She said, don't hand it on the line. Keep your hands to yourself. Boys, remember that about 80% of this crowd has to be at work tomorrow.
We don't mind.
Is the bar still open back there? Good. Now we're just getting started, guys. Is there any establishment in town that is open on a Tuesday night late? We need some tour guides. All right. So it's Tuesday.
On a Tuesday.
Now look, I know there's at least one person, or there's probably at least two people at your workplace you can't freaking stand, right? She's right next to you. It's a big room. Run away. So what we're going to do, boys, we're going to let all of our workers tomorrow picture those one or two faces in their minds right now. And we're about to sing the third verse of Friends of Our Places, all right? We sing this third verse together. We're gonna sing it to their faces. And when y'all see them tomorrow at work, just give them a little wink, alright? But in this third verse, party people, we're gonna tell those one or two people where to put their lips and kiss, alright? It's going down right now. Y'all know what to scream at, right? Drink with me.
Hell, finish my last thing, Dan.